Did you know Indian Spider-Man Pavitr Prabhakar has been revealed in the recent Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse trailer? He is a cool and unique version of Spider-Man who lives in India. Unlike most other spider people who were bitten by radioactive spiders, he got his powers from a shaman who used magic to give him the spider abilities. He lost his uncle Beam, who was his mentor. He lives in Mumbai, a city that combines Mumbai and Manhattan. He wears a suit with Indian motifs and swings his bracelet to shoot webs. He is also very optimistic and cheerful. He is friends with Miles Morales, another Spider-Man from a different universe. But sometimes, his happy attitude can annoy Miles, who is more serious and moody. They are both part of the Spider-Verse, a team of spider people from different worlds. They have to work together to stop a threat that could destroy everything. Don't miss this amazing Indian Spider-Man in the new Spider-Verse movie. Thanks for watching.